this is Mohammad Rehmat Ali. I am very glad to read a patriotic poem to India, my native land, written by Henry Louis Vivian D'Arcio. My country, in thy days of glory past, a beauteous halo circled round thy brow, and worshipped as a deity thou wast. Where is thy glory, where the reverence now? The eagle pinion is chained down at last, and growling in the lowly dust art thou. Thy minstrel hath no writ to view for thee, save the sad story of thy misery. Well, let me dive into the depth of time and bring from out of ages that have rolled a few small fragments of those wrecks sublime which human eye may never more behold. And let the guardian of my labor be my fallen country, one kind wish for thee.